My experiences of childhood poverty have developed my perseverance in the construction industry, encouraging me to help others.